Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue? Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the ground!
Be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go. Just need.
Stay that way.
Brother, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadar.
Stay close to the wall!
Stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon gets you all the Sovereign.
You, come on! Into the keep!
With me, prisoner. Let's go!
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Gunnar isn't coming back from the dead. Take his armor and anything else on him. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
No way to open this from our side.
Keep moving!
Take cover!
It's the escape...
One of these Imperials. He.
Unlock that door. Let's get out of here.
That's it. Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Done. Let's get moving.
Over here.
It's a torture room.
You kidding? That's your best?
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him. The dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. See if you can get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful. Let's go.
Imperial dogs. There's nothing that's too low for them.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
You won't leave Helgen alive!
Palace guide the book.
Be careful.
Wait!